climbing, I guess, is on-site climbing. You don't really want to know anything because you want to discover. There's this energy that you have inside of you to explore, you know? It's like this adventurous sensation. It's not something you can describe.
Can one ever happiness save it? I don't know. Do we have to be for the ticket? I don't know. Do we have to let ourselves go? I don't know. Are we heading for disaster? I don't know. Do we need revolution? Save it? I don't know. Get out to take questions? I don't know.
Your first try is always your best try. You try so much harder on your onset attempt. You're up there and you're grabbing like the shittiest holds in the world and you're putting like 110% effort in for some extra reason you don't know. And it's true, like the moment you fall, you lose so much power, like you can't even repeat what you were doing, and it's classic, it happens every time. You're like exposed in a weird way. You don't know the moves, you don't know where you're gonna clip the draw, like you, but you're not scared because you're not thinking about that. You're actually like focused on figuring out the moves, like just ascending, you know, going upwards, and eventually sometimes you hit the anchor and you're like, wow.
Can one ever happiness save it? I don't know. Do we have to be for this ticket? I don't know. Do we have to let ourselves go? I don't know. Are we heading for disaster? I don't know. Do we need revolution? Save it? I don't know. Get out to take questions? I don't know. Do we have to think? I don't know. Do we be how we are told? Say that I don't think so.
The second day I was here, I went to L'Oisif. I went there with Chris because he was psyched to try it. He was like, man, it's cool. There's this big dino at the end. And I was like, oof, big dinos, Chris style. Like, it's going to be hard. Climbs out this amazing like set of scoops and you're kind of traversing in this blank wall like with these pockets, and it's the sequence where you have to like start changing your hands and crossing over, and it's really resistant, you know, you get pumped doing it. Normally, apparently, you're supposed to jump. There's like a sloper with a little thumb catch. You get a little teeny pocket you gotta like get your fingers into and crimp. And yeah, from that point, Chris, he like gets his feet up and like lunges through and sticks this big jug, and his hand stays on and he balances it. Very sick to watch. Chris has just spent the last like 5 years route climbing, and even if he says like, yeah, I'm tired, I don't feel good, you're like, attention, huh? It's Chris Sharma. Legend, you know what I mean? Doing his thing, like with the jump, you know? Like he loves that stuff. Thank you.